Stetson Hatters come home and dominate. A tremendous third quarter, 23-6, propels them to a 26-point win over NJIT.
Yeah, a terrific guard play tonight. Walters, Beach really led the way. Banks inside was tough. They shot the ball well all night long.
18 for Banks, 16 for Walters, and 15 for McKenna Beach. All adds up to a big Hatter win. They're 3-2 in the league, playing home against Lipscomb on Saturday.